Folsom Street.
After mating, the male anglerfish becomes part of the female's body forever. Isn't that the craziest thing?
I would like a ticket.
What? No, I'm on the bus. I won't make geyser sounds for you.
Street.
church.
Should we go to the movies tonight?
Stop.
Oh, yeah?
North Mall.
Throne Sword, you say? I'll check it out. Sounds interesting. Oh no! I fell asleep! Isn't it beautiful?
Islander Park. church.
This is just perfect. I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be faster by bike.
Hello. What a nice
That's
day
a
to ride a train.
Bus.
West 3rd Street. Position is just perfect.
Did I buy a ticket just now or not?
Thank you.
You want to enjoy the ride,
or rather ride yourself?
Sure thing.
New school rules are undeniably bothering.
Hi, you're blocking the door.
I asked one of the nerds at Denali Research if they could fix my computer. They said their code was not tech support. Isn't that the same?
Hello again, Buzz.
You want to enjoy the ride or rather drive yourself? There. Have fun.
Side view as such swamps. I was just lucky to buy those villas cheap decades ago.
Thank you. to buy some tram tickets, please.
Thank you.
Sometimes you just have to let go of your old stuff and start fresh.
Just one more workday, and I'm off.
Thank you.
it is.
One. Other options. Two. Two. Yes, you stupid machine.
Just got a test. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? A banana.
Emergency headquarters. No, she was not. someone called my karaoke cringe yesterday. What was he
Thanks. Green would I still eat it?
Yes.
I drove over Hummingbird Bridge last week. The view was amazing. That's what I call good service. Just got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit? A banana. Huh?
Point camp. Adam back in my day.
May I have a ticket, please?
Oh, thank you for waking me up. Tram seats are so comfy. Is Baron Blade recruiting?
Next stop, St. Sebastian's Church.
I grew up in Copper Pot, but I worked hard and now I can finally buy a house in Millbrook.
Seems like you did that perfectly.
Next stop, Highway Point.
elusive Bigfoot.
Hi. Oh, okay, I'm on the bus. Yes, on the bus. Well, I thought we'd be meeting tomorrow. Oh, that's sick.
I need a ticket.
I'll never go on foot again. Taking the bus is just so much fun.
I've got lots on tomorrow, but I always make sure I have time for my grandchildren. I was out in a log cabin over the weekend. It's so scenic out there.
Today.
out and my books published. My first book.
Lost your mind?
Did you just see that guy walking his hamster in a ball?
God, I managed to catch the bus. Wait, is this even the right bus?
lucky. He's a genius.
Certainly has some great positives, but I just can't stand that stupid lighthouse. It's just too bright, and it keeps me awake at night.
Hurry up a bit.
Winter of Passion got its long-awaited sequel. Spring of Affection. It's great.
You did that perfectly.
Man, it's really cold tonight.
Good night. I'm exhausted.